I'm standing in front of my refrigerator because I'm thinking, I don't know what I want to eat tonight, so I think I'm going to go look, see what I can find, and just go from there. Here we go. Okay, right in front of me, asparagus, by the way, in water, like this, lasts for about a week. I have a half an onion and half of a bell pepper, which is fine. Oh, we have some pretty nice looking zucchini here. I have a tray of mushrooms. And I think we're gonna use some of this cauliflower. I think that's enough right now. My hands are pretty full. All right, let's see what I can concoct for you and me. Well, here we're back, and I have made all the vegetables into bite size, which you can do the night before. And I have a feeling because I have such a beautiful array of vegetables, I'm gonna roast it. I think it's a Mediterranean, if we have to put a name to it. I'm gonna rub it with some olive oil, some kosher salt and pepper, and then put it in the oven to roast, I think about 400 degrees, 10 minutes, 15 minutes, and you'll see, and you'll toss it. It gets a nice caramelization and it's beautiful. And you know, I don't measure, I just kind of just drizzle the olive oil. And by the way, if you don't use your olive oil too often and you buy a big jar, you should probably keep the extras in the refrigerator because oil tends to get rancid at room temperature. So I have some beautiful, whoops, that's the wrong jar. Here we have my kosher salt. I have the onions and mushrooms and zucchini, and it's pretty nice, and cauliflower, which, and you've got to use your hands. There's no way of tossing, you know, and you can be it evenly coated if you like. It's not imperative that everyone gets every bit of oil, and that's good enough. And don't load it up with too much because it'll steam. We want it to roast, and my oven is at 400 degrees now. And so we're just literally gonna put it into the oven. I'm using my small toaster oven because it is a convection oven, and that's good. So in about 10 minutes, we're gonna have, I'm gonna peek at it, and if it's perfect, we'll take it out. If it's not, we'll roast it for a few more minutes, okay? Guess what? I think the vegetables are ready. The bell went off. Let's take a peek. We want a nice color. Ah, it's perfect. Look, we've got the nice brown caramelization. I'm gonna let it cool. And you know, you can make this ahead of time and keep it in your refrigerator just to have on as a side garnish. It's kind of hot now, but guess what? Mmm, that's good. Okay, I might be having it for dinner tonight. So that's what we did from our refrigerator. How cool is that?